and welcome to Pacific Theatre with Deadly Dozen 2. And me, Felonius the Wizard, I am taking on Mission 9, which is called Operation Mongoose, and I just heard what we are going to do. We are going to clean out the tunnel.
Next stop, Saipan. After weeks of heavy fighting, the Japs have retreated to a heavily defended tunnel and cave system that pockets the island. We need to go in after them, clean out the tunnel complex, and blow up the entrances to make sure they can't be reoccupied.
Yeah.
As you know, agility is worth more than brawn underground. So choose your team accordingly. Good luck.
Yeah, we'll need a good team this time. Oh, there are two cave entrances. Shoot, and the exit is down there. Okay. I do not believe in taking on two entrances at the same time. We should probably clean out this area as well, and probably this one. We start down here. Okay. Only two guys. Okay, I can't. Can I put in more? Perhaps I shouldn't. Perhaps that is stupid. Okay, we have Frederick Madison. That is our sniper guy. And we have Vernon Banks the Third. Who the heck is he? And he's got himself some very strange weapon, I must say. Well, I have no idea what you think, but I'm not going for this. Now, we usually get sniper rifles in abundance. So let's just do this. Should he have a heavy one? No, he shouldn't. Hand grenades? Are you stupid? We really don't need hand grenades. Ammo belt. You only need ammo belt if you are. He's a sidearms. Toughness 95, infiltration 95, grenades 90, explosives 90. Somehow I feel like Vernon Banks will not do much at all. But I say he keep his little item, we can always throw it away. Or should we? No. Fred is going to get more ammo for another rifle later on, and he should do this. So we only do two guys. Okay, Burn Banks. Let's start by saving, and again, I don't remember which one is the save button. Oh, yep, as I have changed them. Okay, we start pretty high up. Now, I suspect that.
Hold position.
You will need your Thompson guns and stuff. Is that someone? Oh, yeah. Can you just please stand still, sir? Okay, you are two. If I shoot one, the other one stands still. What? Okay, you got guys coming from another direction. Not want an Aranaka rifle. Good work. Mr. Banks. I think that there are weapons to be found. Oops, found down here. Oh dear, I did it too fast. No, that's just an Aranaka. I want a sniper gun. And I can't find those guys. There's one. The other one should be... I don't know, here? Over there. Okay, that was a submachine gun. That should be given to him. Now the fact is that I made... What? Zero gets our... Health up. Now, the exit is over there, so it might be a good idea having it cleaned out. Nope, a sucker rifle again. But on the other hand, it goes pretty quick. Taking care of them later on. So I'll save. I can't see him. Would love to have this guy put himself in a place where he can defend himself easily. Here's one. I'll take one of those. Thank you.
All right, boys, I'm in charge.
Okay, now it's your turn. And the other guy, he went way too fast downwards. So I should probably take it a bit more easy. But not over here, should I? Should be easier to just take it slowly. Well, I think there's enemies over there. So I shouldn't be there. Let's see if I can take it slowly. More slowly than he did. By climbing down backwards. Now, that guy should be over there. I suspect. Well, there he is. He's so good camouflaged. This guy isn't. Okay, they're both down. So we save the game. Okay, we need the other guy.
Just show me the enemy.
Yep, it's over here. You only have one bullet in your gun. Okay, we have one of these. We'll drop that one. No. What are you doing? I really can't understand. We are going to clean out the caves and then block the entrances. Wouldn't it be easy if we just block the entrances and let them be inside, kill themselves or something like that? Well, I don't know.
All right, off and on.
Shut up, chicken. I still can't see him. There's one up there. Oh, you didn't take the gun. There you are. You should take that rifle. Okay. No? He had moved to little SOB. Okay, we need to check where we are. We are nowhere near the cave entrances. Are they high or low? Now these are the facts we need to know something about. Where did you come from? Stupid. Being quiet is not a good thing. Okay.
All right, off and on.
Now we need to find that entrance. We are only here. We should go more north. Now north is up there. So we need to get... Should we round it? Or well... No, the entrance is ways way down somewhere. But they are north, so we should most likely go this way. Okay. All right, here's a lot of stuff. Okay, so we could take that road as well. Now we can probably get up here. This feels a bit strange. What's that? Oh, grenades. We don't need grenades. Okay. Madison, time to run. Now, that guy had the type of rifle I would love to have one extra of. Now, let's see. Yep, I can do that. Now, let's see if I can get it, however. That's something completely different. Okay, this is not easy. This is not a very good place to be. And suddenly he didn't have any. Okay, you can't go that way even. Okay. Well, then we know that. Ah, no, 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 no. That's a stupid idea. Okay, we're not going to take that machine gun. Okay, so we now also know that there are green people. Sorry to say. Green clothed people that are harder to see if they are not standing on one of those rifle ones. Okay. I thought this could go rather fast, but I'm not totally sure any longer. Did he have... with scope. Thank you! That way I don't have to find... or have any trouble with ammo. This is not a good spot to stand on. Anything might happen, and will so. Okay, I am getting up. Am I getting high enough? Well, well, we'll see.
All right, off and on.
Yep, off and are we on. Now, let's see, we came from over there, so that's okay. You should be in here, I suppose, no? Further ahead, there you are. I can see you. Ich höre dich! As we heard a lot of. But... can we really get on from this place? Yep. There's some light over there. Someone is shining light over us. Okay, you're not farther away. Oh no, I saw you. I saw you. But we'll probably not get your weapon. Sorry, the ammo. Perhaps I'm able. We'll see. Now, there wasn't any haste that I know of. There. I'm not totally sure, but I understand. Why are you having Yeah. Because this is a very good place to look further. Can't see anything. And this is towards the exit. This has nothing to do with the cave entrances.